Afternoon, a Brazoswood High School teacher has been indicted on multiple counts of sexual misconduct. Brandon Hargrove is facing charges stemming back to 2007. That's according to Brazoswood ISD and court documents. The 12 charges include 6 counts of sexual assault of a child, among many more. Hargrove was booked into the Brazoria County Jail yesterday. The jail confirmed she was released that same day on a $240,000 bond. The district says it has started the process to terminate her employment.